We don't just come in anywhere based on gender or religion or society or weight or race. But you will be determined to be somebody. You go to job interview. You want to be someone who is the most important. And actually, when we do things in our social or our personal world, and the reason that the reason why is because it gives us wealth. A very logical question. Or a question that everybody knows about. And you can more than you need a man, the more than you need a man. And those who know it could go stronger. So the rhetorical question of this one. We know within ourselves that those who know we talked about the story of Adam when Allah creates Adam. What did Allah grant Adam that made him more superior than Jesus? Well, I remember that the knowledge of Allah is not superior than you tell me, you know, this is all we don't know. The only knowledge that we said to him. And you know that Adam was superior. This is what? What gave Adam a human being to this world and this garden? What was the first? For the year of the first book of that book. What comes to the first? Before we cook, before we cook. That world that was not to be that is the best thing to do. We talk of knowledge, we talk of how many countries, the moment I connect myself to this reality and I uncover it for myself. And the more reality I've uncovered, the more knowledge I've got. What do we use to uncover this reality? The first tool that we can use to uncover reality is the five senses. The five senses allow us to uncover reality. So I'm not just talking over here, but I'm just talking about it. What it looks like. I just want to say five senses to uncover this reality. The five senses, which go this silence, uncover reality to our relationship with the world. This, of course, is a psychological knowledge. The knowledge that is related to the material world is related to the matter, which is not realistic. That we can be with, that we can be trusted, is a problem. Science uncovers the reality of matter. And we use the five senses, we use the scientific way to uncover the reality that is related to the material world. How is this related to our growth? Firstly, it allows us to uncover reality. Remember, from the material reality, it's very important for us to discover what we do, what the earth is like, the real, the different material things around us, how to use things, how to make the most of things around us. And secondly, it's useful for our growth because through uncovering this reality, we're able to fulfill our material. We're able to live a more comfortable and a better life in this world. And that's why personal knowledge is very important. Practice is very important. And I remember we're sitting in a gathering of students of university, and I can't believe that people are graduating from university. And it's just very beautiful thing. You don't have to be amazing by going to university, by exploring the world, by gaining knowledge, empirical knowledge of things around you, and using these things through your work to fulfill your dreams and your dreams of the future. Now, if you speak knowledge, you include and you speak knowledge. There are realities beyond this material world. And secondly, because we have tools other than the five senses that allow us to uncover other realities other than the material world. So we have empirical science that allows us to uncover the material world, but we have the intellect. This cause and effect. Cause and effect in reality is only denied cause and effect. However, cause and effect is uncovered by the intellect. You can never see cause and effect. You can't expect cause and effect. It's hard. Cause and effect is not a material thing. You can see the effect. You can see this thing happens after this thing, and then linked in such a way that you're caused to. Itself, the intellectual forces that you've got in your mind, the other thing, the other experiment, and becomes scientific. Science uses this intellect, which is to do everything it does. But I uncover this reality in the mindset. So, intellect is another tool that we have at our disposition to uncover reality. Through deduction, through arguments, through the process of rationalizing, we uncover reality, we uncover truth,
first rule that we have to allow us to uncover what is this revelation. What is what? Why is this? When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala uncovers the specific message to the heart of the Holy Prophet. So the Prophet comes to know something not through the five senses, not through the intellect, but through a third rule that has the direct communication of the Prophet. So the Quran says, وأنزل الله عليك الكتاب وأنزل الله عليك الكتاب والحكمة والوسم وعلمك أنه يسوك للقصر معناك we have the intellect and we have revelation that allow us to uncover higher realms of reality. The material world means we're both related to nothing but material. And we find that religion to kind of nothing but different views that each of us have as a citizen. It's like the way we choose the color of our car, for example. But if we should do it, we choose it together. What do we look for the future? We want to be attacking. How could we not get what we want? We don't want to be attacking how much of the price of car. It's not really that. It's not sort of yellow car or blue car. It's not really that. It's not really that. Over the past decades, we've been used religion in such a way that we can think of it as well, but it's not a reality. If you can say that this is this, or this is this religion, this is that religion, this is a religion, this is a religion, why? Because religion doesn't uncover the reality. Why do we want to know the religion of this truth? And what we've really done is we find that two very important tools that we have at our disposition. And to fight ourselves, we just want to work on reality. We close the window and put a heavy curtain on it and say, in this room, there is no sun. But there is a different way. If we come to the house of the truth, open the curtain, the window of revelation, and look, there's a reality out there. And this reality cannot be uncovered unless you use the right tool. Just like it's impossible, and you can try that hobby for once. That sounds funny. It's impossible for you to taste the coffee with your ears because you don't even hear the taste. Maybe you can use your eyes to listen. The tool to uncover reality that has no matter. And the intellect is not the answer. Therefore, we need to use this tool to be able to read the reality. However, we can read the reality and let that be the intellect of the revelation. So, when it comes to our tools, and we always have to be very strong in every single one of our expertise. However, we need to know that the increase of growth requires to be replicated and to be acknowledged. This is the reason why, because religious knowledge. It opens doors for us that other tools cannot open. And if we don't, if it's full of ourselves, we can't open. And this is why Now, when a person seeks knowledge, why did I seek him or her? Now, when I seek knowledge, now, when I open a book and I want to increase my knowledge, paradise and all of its perfection and all of its beauty. The one who wants to meet me, he should respect my friend. Father, the Prophet will ask, Ya Rasulullah, my father is okay. O Prophet, the Messenger of Allah, who is your friend? God, so you see, I'm going to I mean, that's just been this good if you sit out together and discuss God and so much religion. You must just follow the principles of the Bible. You Amrana Yahweh, then revive our vessels, revive our army Yahweh. So that is not long and then after the Amrana Yahweh, have mercy on the one who resides and preaches. And I wonder how we have the facilities for this. And it's beautiful scripture. So I hold the facilities here where people are trying to run this. In the morning, we went up for before Father Day. We say, so I saw a place, the beautiful story where one of the shopkeepers of Nazareth, he tells his friends, he says, from the shopkeeper of Nazareth, he says, and it was so many times, since this great story. They come out of where they're coming out of it, and they walk in, they discuss it, they discuss it, it's famous about finding us here that at night we study and question and research, and think that you will become very clear for him. And he said, I would feel like opening the window, screaming out, oh, King! We don't enjoy it. We don't enjoy reading. We cannot succeed. We can spend 50 hours in other things. The more you pick out the book, question them, they said, I couldn't have you. We begin with love for knowledge. And once we begin with knowledge, we become capable of We lost this need because the world view creeps into us. But what is real is not what is real is what's material for us. Otherwise, it's okay. Don't really need it. It's okay. Let people say what they say. Make me have a good job. Make me have a good career. When somebody asks me, do you worship Allah? Yeah, I worship Allah. Where is it? Oh my God. You have a good question. What is the question? I unravel the absolute reality of who Allah is. And there are not others. I ask myself, who do you worship? I think I can know an idea of who is this Allah. Don't we think it's important that we need to understand what is the relationship between us and our actions? That how should we live our life? What is the map of our life? What are the traits that we need to gain? What are the traits of success that we need to gain so we can achieve happiness in this world and eternal happiness in the other world? What is insan al-kamil? What's the perfect human being? I love Amir al-Mu'mineen. I can get poetry about him. But what is it? Tell me what is those things of love that you said? And so he was saying, I can tell you what he had the highest level of generosity. Okay. Describe. Tell me what does that mean? What does it mean? Give more money? No, I think people give more money than that. Karbala was a moment that changed history, past, present, future. I can tell you other sacrifices that happened. I can tell you other sacrifices that happened in history. Great to sacrifice and not to sing. What makes us sing for the knowledge that I just mentioned, there is a knowledge that Allah sends to the heart of the Prophet. Can you say that? So we need to really feel and understand this is the meaning of the truth and the truth that we have to have covered in the realities. Number two, that's the reason why we got the test is because we don't know it by the truth. What happens often is that you pick up one book here, one book there, Where's my illness? Is it my symptoms of my illness? Or is it this quest of anything? And when that moves through, that I begin to understand. I think that here on the way to Judea is an introduction to Christian promise of nothing more. What else could there be more? We've been here for everything. Yes, you might have all the factors, things that they can put in the factor of Christ. That's how they got. That God is actually just books of the Bible. And the governor tells him that Marty has passed away, and he is asking for the very house to get his asking to submit to him. He's asking that he's going to be there. So a person like me, it says that the last word is very important. But in a few days, very quickly, you also realize that the people that Running away from burning sand, and the